This video will show you how you can publish your bot on Twitter using GupShup. Go to apps.twitter.com and create a new app. Fill in all the details and click on Create your Twitter application. Do note that a callback URL isn't required right now. Once done, go to the Permissions tab and check the option Read, Write and Access Direct Messages and then Update Settings. Then go to the Keys and Access Token section and click on Create My Access Token at the bottom of the page. Once done, copy the consumer key, consumer secret, access token and access token secret while publishing the bot through GupShup. Enter your Twitter handle in the screen name field and click on the submit button. Once this is done, the Twitter app will behave as a bot.